Last week, I was given the opportunity to see this no DES truck in action. What does it do? It attaches the fire hydrants, flushes the line, cleans the pipes, cleans the water, and puts that water back into the pipes. It virtually eliminates water waste associated with conventional water line flushing. In the flushing of one neighborhood block, it saved over 200,000 gallons of water. That's phenomenal. Welcome to Ventura No DES.